First. Skid is first. Good soup. Dog is great. Refreshing and waiting. All right, I have to know, can you guys hear me? Oh my God. Yes, and. All right. Okay, so you can't hear me. Do I sound okay? Or do I need to turn up? This is weird. Loud and very climactic. That sounds about right. Let's see if we can adjust that through here. Well, we ain't doing it through that. Go ahead and load it up. I'll try to adjust the sound from here. All right, how was that? Small lag, I can't figure that out either. Why says you should like Raymond? Oh Lord, that Raymond?
Hello there.
Thanks for the follow, Emmanuel Focuzzi.
Thank you, welcome, welcome. Sorry, sorry you're coming in with me having issues, but thank you for the follow, appreciate it. I'm having some audio issues tonight, but hey, what's new, right? Sorry, I'm eating cheese. Good cheese. How's everybody's weekend been?
Want a break from the ads?
Damn Spotify ads. Yeah, I wish I could figure out what's with the audio. All right, let me try something. How's that sound? Anything different there? Or do you get an echo? I'm trying to avoid the echo. I mean, if you don't get the echo, it's cool. All right. No echo. Okay, no echo. Let's try it that way then. Yes. And we're back. Think it sounds better. I hope it does. Like I said, it's a mishmash. Hold on, I am gonna fix something though before we get going. If okay, didn't matter. All right, I guess I'm stuck hearing myself. That's cool. I've never had such problems with PS5 trying to get the audio right. PC, we're perfect, we're golden. All right, I think we already checked all this. Hey, it's me. It's like me. Okay. Then that's going off. Now, that should get rid of that echo. Should get rid of the echo. Muting voice chat should do it. All right. Yeah, I think we bought stuff. Yeah, we bought stuff the other day. All right, let's do this. Like Yuffie's flying. She's so playful. Uh-oh.
Now spill it. Who gave you that information?
Your mom.
Oh, his name was something like Heidegger?
Wrong answer.
Damn.
I'm gonna ask you again.
All right, all right. I'll tell you. It was Rufus.
Rufus. Yes, yeah, son of a...
Or was it Hojo?
Nice going, Gigi.
Ready to do this, boss?
Born ready.
Great.
Born ready?
You grab our guy.
A diversion, huh? I like it. But don't forget, all right. I'm the leading lady.
Oh, skid with the vixen.
Oh, Mr.
What the hell? Mr. Bucket. Where is
exactly
it?
Exactly what I was hoping you'd ask. And action!
Interesting.
Something as a beguiling ninja. Greatest materia hunter. But who am I truly? Well, excited onlookers wonder no more. Before you stand the rare blue.
Buy my Toys R Us kids. They got a million toys at Toys R Us that I can play with.
Why are you not printing?
Never mind. It's just some kid.
Right?
Hey! Who are you calling a kid?
Honestly, it could be out of paper. Let me check. I'll get your fortune. Don't worry.
Award-winning performance, boss.
Who are you anyway?
Retiants. Got eyes on hostiles. Requesting backup.
You don't need no backup. Hey, Yuffie, your pants are unbuttoned. Okay.
Mommy, wow! I'm a big kid now.
Drink water, you dehydrated butt!
No water!
No way!
Ow. Wow, he's immune to it.
Mr. Turtle, how many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll Center of a Tootsie Pop?
I never made it without biting. Ask Mr. Owl.
Ready? I sent you to a beating.
Watch my knife and let me just go back. Why not a day?
Try
Well, we almost got a summon ready.
I sentence you to a beating. Never count a ninja out.
Oh, look at him choke!
Don't make fun of me.
Look at him suffer.
Ow. I really have no idea what I'm doing.
Oh no! Your tire's all flat and junk. Oh, did I do that?
Here, let me get my cellular out. Call your wrecker.
Well, at least here you'll be treated with dignity. Now strip naked and get on the probulator.
Let's go with Ramu.
Is it cool if I bring a friend?
I don't know. Where's he going?
One of those tactical retreats? No, baby.
Boss.
He's back.
Oh my God!
It's spitting little critters.
Little critters. Oh wow, okay.
Blood and thunder!
Ah! It's Godzilla!
It looks like Godzilla, but due to international copyright laws, it's not.
Damn, we should run like it is!
Yeah, Ramu makes a good Godzilla, right? Holy crap, like, I don't know what else to do.
Sunday! It's ground pounding, heart stopping, quarter mile mayhem! As Big Daddy Don Garlits and Dom the Snake Puro chase three time top fuel eliminator world champion Shirley Chacha.
Tail is susceptible to physical attacks while its tail is susceptible to lightning attacks. Also, rapidly feel. Okay, so we need to be hitting the tail. Oh yeah, that's wonderful.
Sunday.
Ow.
Careful, guys. What? You're gonna make me do all the work? So now you come crawling down.
Drink water, you dehydrated butt!
My way, you orange whore!
High potion. There we go.
$5
foot long.
Toasty.
Barrier. Tail. There we go. After I almost die. Yeah, you kick his ass. Oh yeah. Oh, that's even better.
Looks like it wants to get serious.
It wants to get serious? Okay. Crap. Did he like live and then die, just instantly die?
Sleeping on the job.
Holy crap.
This is nothing.
Okay. Still struggling there. Yeah, okay. That was fair.
Seriously?
He's almost dead. God.
Come on now, up and
out. Tusty! I'll see if we can finish him off. Oh, Jesus. There it is. Honestly, that was a heck of a way to finish him off. It really was.
You see that?
That's how ninjas do it.
Yep.
Your pants are still unbuttoned.
Nice work. You saved my ass.
Huh? It was nothing.
It was nothing.
I did earn you these. Huh? Employee ID cards. They'll get you into the Shinra building. Pretty much any floor, basement included.
I gotta tell you,
basement.
It was perfect. And where they conduct perfect. Everything, down to the last minute details.
It's gonna be there.
Got it.
You guys should probably get moving. Word is, Shinra's got something big lined up for us.
Yeah.
Nothing less than the destruction of Sector 7. But whatever it is they're planning, you're better off out of it.
Right.
I'm gonna go report to the others. Good luck up there. See you soon.
Yeah. Next time, I'm buying. I'll show you how Wutaians really party.
Deal.
Yeah.
Don't forget to tell the Splinter Cell about Sector 7, I mean.
I won't.
Well, boss, sounds like we better get going. Let's set up as soon as you're ready.
Ready.
Da, 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 na, na, da, na. That was magical.
What's going on?
Uh-oh. Not good.
I think this is where those bastards plotted their attacks. Right under our noses.
Too bad they made it out before the military could get here. Like chickens flying the coop.
Probably best if we don't stick around. Let's catch the train.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I gotta check the fortunes.
Hey, do you remember the last time we went out for drinks? How we were swapping war stories and stuff?
Give me a sec. Let me see if this is,
He killed a bunch of Wutaians. Damn straight I did. That's not it. You remember how that Jinja guy got
no?
in the face?
Yeah. Why are you not...
Once we sick of all your goddamn brain. Don't think it was happening to you.
Shinra just showed up out of nowhere. Was that really that religious base?
But he was real. I suppose it could have been the boots. Well, we don't know the story.
Hey.
Don't say that. Now I feel like an asshole.
That is the printer.
Hey, do you remember the last time we went out for drinks? How we were swapping war stories and stuff? Not this again. We get it. You killed a bunch of Mutaians. Damn straight I did. But that's not
weird.
Do you remember how that Jeetja guy got all up in my face?
Yeah, probably because he was sick of all your goddamn brag.
Let me try something. Yes. Let's close. Close that streamer bot. We'll reopen it. Try it again. Hollywood. What's up? Welcome. Thank you. Thank you for the raid. Appreciate it. Catch me right as I'm fixing something. All right, let's try it again. We want to print a fortune.
Damn straight I did, but that's not it.
Print it. Print it.
Probably because he was sick of all your goddamn brag.
Not printing.
But he was real
angry. Welcome, Hollywood. Welcome, welcome. Turn it off. I have not played through this one yet. So far, we just finished the first boss. But it's been very good so far. Very, very good. Since I only played the remake and never played through Intermission, I definitely wanted to give this one a go. So I wanted to do this before I started Rebirth. Okay, so I'm guessing the printer's not wanting to work tonight, guys. Sorry. I have tried everything. Alright, I'm almost dead. Have you played Rebirth yet, Hollywood? What do you have? Anything? I have 3 Condor coins. You don't have anything I want.
This game really took off. I'm surprised.
There it is.
You haven't played this one yet? Or you haven't played Rebirth yet. Yeah, I wanted to make sure I got through this first. And then did a remake.
You're not gonna believe this.
Let's see, we are looking for we got a Fort Condor up here. Someone we have not battled.
After all this,
playing Remake now. It's good. I started replaying it a little bit. I need to get used to the combat again. Because when you start Intermission, they don't show you any combat or how to do it.
This game is insane.
Hey there, suit. How's that conversation with yourself working out?
That's that conversation.
Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to disturb anyone. My daughter's been dying to play this game, and I promised to teach her. But first, I have to teach myself.
Okay.
That game wouldn't happen to be Fort Condor, would it? If you want, I'll help you figure stuff out.
You will? Oh, thanks. That'd be a great help.
Are you playing the one on PS5 or PS4 version? Or PC version? Shinra Middle Manager. Yeah. PS5. I know you get, if you have a save file for PS4 and a save file for PS5, you get Leviathan and Remu when you start Rebirth. And I think you get upgraded stuff too if you pull when you play through Intermission. Or have a save file with Intermission. Shock Troopers were good. Yeah, let's go that route. Yeah, just load up a PS4 version. Just, start it, play it a little bit till you get a save, and you should be fine. So if you remember the original Final Fantasy Original Final Fantasy VII, Fort Condor. Oh wow, this guy's got some. Advance. I absolutely love Fort Condor, though. Holy crap, I did not realize these guys were here. I did not see them. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good at all. Not good. Mr. Middle Manager, who's trying to learn how to play the game, is beating my butt. Come on, ATV. Come on. We'll try to sneak one past him. Oh! Dang it! Said Final Fantasy Remake and this is Rebirth. What's up, Heartless Hedgehog? Wait, this ain't Rebirth. this is intermission. Remake intermission. Yeah, I got caught off guard on that time. Alright, let's try that again. You don't remember Fort Condor at all? Yeah, it's like little mini games. Come on. That took a lot, but we're gonna give it a go. Come on, come on. Now I'm pumping out enough, I think. Oh. Yeah, Fort Condor in the old OG, and I loved Fort Condor. Alrighty. Oh no, those turrets are pretty awesome. Not gonna lie. Holy crap, this middle management guy is like really kicking my butt. Sudden death. Oh, wait, did I win? Yeah, my one shot, just barely, but I got it. I think it's just depend on who's.
Well, what do you know? I think I'm starting to get the hang of this.
Starting to get the hang of what? Losing?
Damn.
Losing on purpose, to be precise. If I can let my daughter win without her suspecting, that to me is as good as a victory.
Boo!
I know. But if it'll make her happy.
You can now challenge rank 2 players. I mean, that was hard enough. Let's see, where am I heading? Okay, we're heading to the... Okay, we're headed to the... I really need to, like, heal. I'm all flashing red over here.
Can't believe those freaking morons. They damn near got themselves eaten trying to hide that stupid poster.
Ugh.
Stay away from that factory, you hear? Place has monsters coming out of the walls.
I was like, stay out of there. Okay, I will. Here I go.
Stay alert now.
I'm coming for you, Flyer.
Hold on. Let me. I've got to heal up.
Don't get yourself hurt.
There should be a.
So, you think Niall and the others got away?
We can worry about that once we have boss.
Where is this? There are like no benches around here. Fine. Guess we won't. Oh yeah, you're right. Never thought about that. Oh yeah, that's a fair point. Good point, Hitchhog. Good point. Yeah, there you go. Yeah. So we'll go get that flyer. What's up, Grizzly? You're late tonight. That don't sound right. My turtle senses are tingling. Stay alert now. Oh, of course. Yeah, literally right there. Yeah, I forgot what today it was. She is a Ninja Turtle fan. Anything. Oh, materia chakra.
You should leave this, please.
It did. I actually like the turtle shop guy. I think he's funny. He's kind of goofy. Looking for a poster. Easy enough. Gotcha. Keep wondering who did the music for this song. Sorry, printer is not working, Shonikans. Yeah, I don't know. It wants to do it and then it don't. So, and I'm honestly not sure. So I owe you one. I owe you a fortune. Just give you a fortune. Great things will come to those who watch my stream. How does that? Oh, that's not fair.
No
Happiness. Happiness is not working. Another one for the books. I'll give you the fortune that I got at the Chinese restaurant one time. I said you will be hungry in 30 minutes. I mean, not wrong, right?
Shawnikins says, what are ghost favorite bees?
All right, I got our poster. And they're back. Overreact a little more. All right. How have things been, Grizzly? Steph taking a nap, I'm guessing. Gotcha. Hey, here we go. All right. Now I know what to say. I don't know if I want to challenge him. Nah, I'm gonna wait.
Is that the song of the turtle I hear?
Oh, do we find a hidden one?
Gotcha. You thought you could hide from me, didn't you?
I think we're missing like one. Be good. She's just sleeping. Yeah, not too bad. Yeah, I've been doing pretty good. I am ready for anything.
Let's roll.
I am always ready.
What's with all these people?
Due to the recent incident at Mako Reactor 5, only a limited number of trains are currently in service. Please note that the Sector 5 Undercity Station is closed until further notice. Thank you.
Splinter Cell's done its best to make things hard for you. Miss this train and there's no telling when the next will be.
Train? Nobody needs a train.
Looks like it's now or never, guys.
What kind of operation are you running?
Sorry we couldn't give you a proper send-off. Just know that we're rooting for you, okay?
Root root? Hear that rooting force. Let's just make ourselves obvious.
Oh boy.
Uh-oh.
Gonna be sick?
Yep.
I'll be fine.
As long as
it's just gonna be cold in the snow areas. Okay, these positions are a little odd.
Don't laugh.
A little inappropriate.
Melfi always got motion sick. Chocobos, boats. I'm sure trains would have done it too.
Who is Melfi?
My sister. She trained under your father at the same time as me. And she had such promise.
She's dead.
Had?
The war was ending. But a Shinra mech went haywire near a crowd, and she had to do something. They deserve what's coming to them.
Yeah. They do. But I'm not your sister.
Whoa. Take two IDs to Tango.
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000.
Director Twisty.
She steps this, apparently.
Warning, sir.
Step bro.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Heidegger.
Progress requires sacrifice. Learn to live with it.
Look at all these people.
Enough to make you sick. Let's get this over with.
Excuse me, I have some questions. You work for Shinra, isn't that right? Then would you care to comment on the rumors that Sector 7 will be the terrorist next target? They're going to hit the reactor, aren't they?
The heck you talking about?
Stop right there!
Yes. But this one's takes place side by side as 7 Remake did. So it follows side by side with it. I don't know if you checked it out, but I posted the recap for Remake if you guys didn't play it. Yeah, basically this one's all...
What floor?
All of it's happening at the same time as Remake. Side-by-side story.
Perfect. Just perfect. But oh, how the mighty are fallen. Wutai colluding with Avalanche and resorting to terrorism.
Big old boobies.
I always Big old bitties. Wutaians and honorable people. They used to be, certainly. But now they're nothing but blood-sucking flies buzzing around Shinra's face.
Dang.
Would you not agree? In light of recent events, I mean.
I would. 100%.
What a lovely smile.
Open up!
I think not. Foreign visitors should take the scenic route. And savor the opportunity to meet our latest autonomous weapons.
She's bad.
Damn it!
never get a better chance.
Oh, that attitude.
Director of Advanced Weaponry. It was one of her machines that killed Melfi.
Calm down, Sonon. Calm down. Remember, we're here for a reason.
The war on drugs.
My boss. I'm sorry.
Don't be. I was ready to strangle her myself. And that's before she sent us off in the wrong direction.
That's the bottom line. The stone cold said so.
She sent us.
Only one way to find out. Don't worry, we'll get to materia research eventually. Just a little longer, my precious.
Precious.
Advanced weaponry. Whee! At least we get to be guinea pigs, I guess. Oh, yay.
Just look at this place. Weapons here, weapons there, weapons everywhere.
Lions, tigers, and bears.
Like you are too.
Duh. Unlike my old man, I'm not some lazy drunk. I fight for what I believe in. Something he never understood.
Wonder how he's holding up.
Behind bars, you mean? Not well, if the government's got anything to say about it. Good on him. Jail's where he belongs.
That's my master you're talking about.
You know what? Let's drop it. Not exactly my favorite topic. That's only gonna make me mad. More importantly...
My god, you people are deadly boring.
We are boring.
Luckily, I know exactly how to lighten things up. With a little experiment.
What's up, staff? There she is.
Just don't go dying on me.
Thought you were taking a nap.
That might yield very interesting results now, won't it?
Unit calibration complete. Initiating combat data collection.
All right. Level 29. I tried by cutting, too irritated to take one. Tell Grizzly to lay off. Tell him I said not to be irritating you. Hey, I'm just kidding. I don't know, but I want to know what the heck these are.
Unit calibration complete. Initiating combat data collection sequence. Data collection complete.
Those were easy. Oh my god. I've only played through Demon Souls, and I uninstalled that game 3 times. I don't think I would ever play. I don't know.
end of the line.
At least put up a fight. Stop that one, did ya? I sent you to a beating.
Started with work. It was so damn crazy day. Grizzly proceeded to aggravate me more, so now I'm mad at him. Customer service does. I will agree completely. All I could say though is, in my experience now with working in a vet clinic, that type of customer service is so much better. Like, I rarely ever talk to somebody that's mad or aggravated. They're always really nice people.
Honestly, how do I do it? Now then, Sonon, how you feel about giving me a boost?
Ecstatic.
Ecstatic. Yeah, Dark Souls games was never really my thing. Oh crap. Did you burn yourself bad? Or walking.
Madam Director. The intruders are about to reach the research facility.
And we'll let them. Meanwhile, find out what it is they want. You do have eyes, don't you? Then you can see that while they are simpletons, they've made it further than any normal Wutaian ever could. Clearly they are ninjas.
Ninja! I wanna be ninja!
We simply must roll out the red carpet. My trusty steed should provide a fitting welcome, I think. Keep me apprised, would you?
Apprised?
Ma'am. Cut system power to the research facility. Bar access to confidential data, then retrace their steps. Find out why they're here. Above all, do not let them out of your sight. Sir!
Well, everyone is stronger than her and has weapons.
Where are you?
True. Well, if you remember in the original, when her and Tifa got in that slap fight, that was pretty satisfying. Production.
Hmm? Is that materia I smell?
End of the line, Wu-Tai scum!
Yeah.
Ew.
Are you ready to die?
Huh? Huh? Huh?
Huh? Wow. We just totally wiped the floor with him.
Might be the power. That thing's off too.
Yeah, sorry, Steph. The printer is not wanting to print. Unless it surprises me and just does it. Yeah, it's like, let me try it. Let me try it again, see if anything's changed, but.
It will?
Yeah, if you notice her, she needs to like button up her pants too. I don't know, it's weird. Unless, let me check one thing. Cause I want to. Hmm.
Shonikins says,
okay. Plugged her back in.
Ulu?
I want to be ninja. Okay, why am I saying not connected? That don't make sense. Okay, now it's showing idle. Let's see.
Ulu?
Forgot to blow in it. These were, what the f- is a spooler? Yeah, that's really weird. Yeah, just no printer tonight, I guess. I have no idea what's up with it. I mean, it's showing idle.
Ulu?
Try it one last time. Yeah, it ain't doing nothing. Yeah, I have no clue. It says currently this computer, this is not connected to the computer. Yeah, it is. Let me plug it into another port. Let's try that. That's weird. Unplugged it, replugged it. The last one I'm running, though. Last one. Troubleshooter was no help. Alright. Not working.
Ulu?
Work, you whore! Shonikins was right. Shonikins was right. All right, so I owe Hold on, let's make sure. All right, we got it working. All I have to do is call it a whore, apparently. I know it says a different name on it, but there's your waifu. It's the printer Sunday off. Ah, oh, Steph got Alright, well, there's your wonderful waifu. Now I owe Skid. It's just so funny, though. Alright, so I gotta do two fortunes. What? Oh, okay. A good technique, right? All right. For the people who had fortune, sorry. I am a bad luck person since I was born. Is that one Shonikin's? Bad luck person since you were born? And then the other one. I think this was Skid. A new business venture is on the horizon. I'm not sure if Skid's here right now. Sounds about right. Hey, I'm glad that worked. Just calling it a whore fixed it. Oh no. There it goes. I'm glad it worked though. It was caught on camera. Yeah, I made a clip of it. Apparently, if you call your printer, sub-printer a whore, it'll work. Wait. So people will know you're not lying, right? I was very happy with it.
Talk about hitting the jackpot. This must be where they make their materia.
Maybe, but they're not what we came for. Let's keep moving, boss.
Totally. After I grab a few souvenirs.
Okay. Oh, power source offline. Oh. So I guess, wait. Hey, here we go. Okay. My wife was like, what the fuck are you laughing at? Did you tell her the best way to fix a printer from now on? I like the sound of that. Hey. Cannonball materia. Interesting. Steadfast block. I'm actually gonna have to look up all these because I don't know what they do. Test. Skill master. If I remember correctly, that's actually a really good one. What is that? Okay, let's see. Ooh, Ninetales. Pokey Catch. Ultra Ball. Uh-oh. Shawnigans.
Oh, not in the mood, huh? Fine. We'll find another way out.
Maybe. I don't know how else we're going to get up there. Sweet, I caught the Ninetales. I'm also not sure how else it's supposed to get up there. Yeah, it's probably obvious too. I don't think I've seen a Ninetales yet. And Grizzly was dethroned.
We'll find another way up.
Oh, Seth took him out. Took him down a notch. Oh, wait. Here we go.
Wait, is that a security grate or a ladder? Thanks, Shinra. That's weird. Not even a whiff of materia up here. Then there's nowhere else to go. Gotcha!
I wanna be ninja! Ribbon.
Drink water, you dehydrated butt.
Water. For now, Shonikin's knowing him, he'll come and reclaim me. I need to check those.
Who ordered all this fucking anime titty?
All the anime titty. Ribbon. It's detrimental status effects. Ribbons are always nice. Item Master. I don't think he needs it. Medium ATB increase, start of battle, nice.
Huh?
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 Huh? Lightning and healing. It's working. Chakra is actually fairly nice. Lottery numbers for Steph. Your numbers are 32, 50, 34, 6, and 59. Yeah. The Shonikan's method of getting your printer to work is very effective.
It will.
Nuke's going with the waifu. It's questionable, Nukes. It's questionable. I don't know if I'd risk it. Jail time for Nukes. It's a big no, buddy. A big no. One more fortune. Be direct. Usually one can accomplish more that way.
Oh, harder, Daddy. Son.
I love that scene. Yeah. Give me something good. if you can be a ninja, anyone can. Violet armlet. Unembellished band designed to facilitate material improvement. Triple the amount of AP for all material settings. Ooh, that's actually nice. You lose 2 MP. Wait. Ooh. You lose a lot of space, though. God, it's only one. Put the chakra back. Okay, there we go. Ooh, what's that ninja? Use special tandem attacks. Easy enough.
Aren't I just awesome?
It's like they never saw it coming.
I love me a man with a giant tool.
Tool. Wow.
You're just gonna leave me
with this? That sucked.
No sleeping on the job. That looks good.
Okay. Eject. Oh crap, she's lost her. I gotta put heal back on her. What is it, Brian Boy Tano now? It's like ice skating over here.
What a bother.
I totally forgot about weapon upgrading. Completely forgot about it. And I haven't done it yet. Attack power. Attack four, thievery. Increases damage dealt by. That's actually nice. Not enough. I think having like a lot of extra materia slots. Attack power. All right, so I think they're good now. Nice, okay. Need that healing.
Huh? Huh?
Huh? Oh yeah, that looks fantastic. New staff. I swear though. A numinous staff, which draw attention of a weak foe till your feet deals it a certain amount of damage. Draw an enemy's attention for three attacks. Okay, let's do this. Let's do that, but should be the same. Okay. Oh no, I think I like the other one better. Yeah, let's go ahead and let's re-equip the other one. No. Thought I had. They may not. Oh, I bet they don't show up because I'm not in combat, which would make sense. Wait. Yeah, right.
Deploying security grid.
Not long now, my precious. You'll be safe in my arms soon.
Entry lock released.
And what do we have here? A secret material vault, perhaps?
Or is it danger? Probably danger. General Electric Power Company. That's kind of a jumbled words.
Identity confirmed. Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Training? Really? Just give us what we came for already.
Might still be worth a shot. Could be something in it for us. Just be careful. Okay?
Huh. Oh, target score. Okay. An orb of ATB assist material, boost, stagger. We're gonna shoot for 20,000. Oh, it's one of these. Like in Sector 5's Undercity relative. Destroy as many boxes. Add to your score. The timer reaches zero. The training set reaches target goal to win. Durability effects and score differ from each box type. Each size contains two unique types of crates. Orange crates are susceptible to physical. Okay. Purple ones feature magic attacks or ninjutsu. Red boxes extend your time. Okay. Ah, that sucked. I just sucked. I'm just gonna say it. ATB boost. When you want a 20,000.
Granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate.
So we got the first two. Let's try and get that stagger. We didn't do much better. 20,000's tough. She's no Zach, that's for sure.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin treatment.
I'm just trying to think. Okay, it's what we'll do this time. I almost got it. There it is.
You're going down. How you like that?
Did it count? We got it. Now I get a potion for my efforts. God. We got it, though. But I want the others too. They cheated me.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject.
Oh, there's more training. What soldier? Orb of. Oh, this is for the other. Ooh, XP up materia. We're gonna try it. Rigged. So rigged. Holy crap. I got the 10,000. Zach would have cleared it by now. All right, hold on a second. Oh, that EXP buff is so nice.
Access granted. Occupancy limited.
Hold on, I want to check something first. Let's see. Oh, okay. L plus square. Oh, okay. I better step broke and do it. Windstorm. So I need L. Let's try doing L1 plus square and then triangle.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject.
Square then triangle. Right as I hit it. Wow, that was really bad.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
There's some good stuff here. We are getting better. We are getting better. 50,000 though.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject.
30,000 for the middle one. I don't know if you come back here though. Coming in hard and fast, what I'll tell my wife. That's so funny. Dang it. What's up, Scooby? Alright, have a good ride. It's Richie Knight, buddy. Talk to you later, man. Appreciate it.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject.
But almost. We're getting a lot better at it. These seem to like teach you really the controls.
You're gonna get what's coming to you. You're going down. Gotcha. How you like?
Getting in the same spot. Same spot.
But now he's dead.
Get to the same spot.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
What's up, dude?
Out of my way, you orange whore!
Yeah, sorry, dude. I'm like slinging this. I need to go for that one on the left first. God, gotta get to 50k.
Access granted. Occupancy
it's like so intense.
Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Huh?
Same story. Definitely not happening this time.
Run like a chocobo.
I hit the button, but it didn't get it far enough. It's so difficult. Keep wondering if it's even.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject.
I should have skipped.
Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Hey, I'm gonna try something. So I'm gonna skip the ones on the right and just go left. And I will catch the timer. Well,
the power of his
prophet.
Hit that now.
Run like a chocobo?
You're going down! How you like this? Yes, boss! You're going down! Yes, boss! You're going down!
Oh my god. Oh my god. No! She kept wanting to freaking go around everywhere else. Even Aerith did it. Well, hey, we did a little better that time. 500 away from the 20K though.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject.
So it seems like it's a good idea to skip some of those. Come on.
How you like this?
God. All right, I think I'm done with that. I don't know if it's possible.
Access granted.
My hands are killing me. One subject.
Proceed to gate to begin training exercise. You get nothing. You lose.
That's about right.
Good day, sir.
Personal best, 19,000. It ain't gonna matter. Yeah, it's like, that ain't gonna happen. It's not happening. But hey, I got a better score. Alright, yeah, we'll have to go on. The EXP boost would be nice, but guess we're done. Honestly, I have no idea. Oh. Okay. Guess we aren't done. It's very vague. Gotcha. Very vague directions.
Hit!
All right, here we go. Here we go. Chowpy? Hey, you didn't break your teeth.
You made it.
You sound surprised.
Man, I'm glad you're here.
Likewise.
It really helps knowing I'm not alone in all this.
Yeah, same here. Ow.
Alrighty, it's a weird event.
I think I found our way across.
Right, shall we?
Healing Kekanet? Let's see. Necklace that imparts peace of mind in the wearer. Effectiveness of healing eyes spells. And, oh no, the ribbon I think's better. I wanna be ninja. Easy enough. Scraggy appeared. Oh, music quits. You know what that means. Yep, MP shard. Oh yeah. Queen Yuffie.
Power grid online. Initiating Mako energy saturation. Deploying security brig.
Now we're cooking. Upcoming material ready or not. Stupid dud.
Or is it? Yeah, uh-oh.
Quit holding out on us, Shinra. We're here for materia, not these dorks. Man, I hate these guys.
Let's show. Okay, then.
Holy crap!
Found out what they want yet?
We think so.
For
certain, as their behavior is.
Why is he crawling around?
They appear to be searching for materia.
Excuse me? You mean to say that these savages have gone to all this trouble for materia?
So far as we can tell, yes.
And tits.
How very dull. Be that as it may, I suppose I should talk to them.
Ma'am.
Enjoying yourselves, I trust. By a simple hologram? How precious. But I know just what you need to loosen up a little. After such a long journey, you must be so tense. Luckily, I have toys for that. All far more entertaining than this.
What do you want?
Oh dear. Is that any way to talk to your host? Really, though. As guests, it's more about what you want, and I think you'll find it just up ahead. Hurry now. Don't keep me waiting.
Not good.
So, boss, what are you thinking?
That we're walking into a trap, I guess.
Oh, yeah.
But it's nothing we can't handle, right?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
There he is, okay.
Welcome to our state-of-the-art weapons testing facility. This is where we push every piece of ordnance to its limits and beyond. Such tests are an invaluable part of the development process. Go on, see where the magic happens.
Commencing ordnance testing. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial.
Out of the way. Oh my god, dude. Too bad I'm broke.
Water,
you dehydrated, but no problem. No problem, Nukes. Glad to do it. First. Well. Let's go back to that revival. That actually, well, no, remove that. Okay, let's go that route. I guess that's what I want. Oh.
Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Sure do like to use us for guinea pigs. There we go.
Analysis concluded. Continuing trial. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial.
Ugh. Let's go with that one.
Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure.
Don't know if it's a good one, but we'll take it.
Subjects approaching test site.
Kind of figured they might be mechs. A timbers appeared.
Beginning analysis.
Come on, get it together, you two.
You're gonna get what's coming to you.
Well, I'm trying to dodge. These guys are sort of annoying, not gonna lie.
No sleeping on the job.
Oh, Why is he already down? Oh my god. Good gosh. Seriously? Like, he don't even let you move. Wow, that's some bull crap. Jeez.
Man, was that ever ugly?
Yeah, it was.
Continuing trial.
Very ugly.
Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial.
And I had the best experience with these.
Initiating ordnance.
We're gonna hope I made the right choice. Oh, it's a bunch of them. Yay.
Beginning
Ugh. I don't know. Both of them look pretty awful.
Selection confirmed.
I was thinking the other one, but let's go with it.
subjects approaching test site.
Alright, yeah. Begin momentarily. These guys are sort of a pain, but... Should do, man.
Well, at least here you'll be treated with dignity. Now strip naked and get on the probulator.
Phew. All right, that wasn't too bad.
Analysis concluded. Beginning final test.
Yay, I get no options.
But now, he's dead.
I didn't die. I was close, but I didn't die.
Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Interesting.
Beginning analysis.
Oh, Jesus. Dear God. He's got a flat tire.
Dark Rain Guy 42 says why you feel ain't got no ass. Feed that girl some food.
Got no ass. That girl got some food. Jeez. How you doing, Dark Rain? I wanna be ninja.
You blue giants, so feisty.
Who ordered all this fucking anime titty?
Feisty. You're upwardly mobile. That's a good thing.
Only the best for our honor.
Every day is standing upright.
Whenever you're ready.
When do you start back to working yet? Do you know? Oh, thank God. Old job declined to take me back because they can't make reasonable accommodations. Ugh. Of course. Of course they can't. Almost sounds like an excuse. No. Dang it. Okay, I got a little money. Okay, nothing really. Nah. Well, I've been doing a DoorDash thing on and off. Not bad money. $25.50, not dang. Yeah, if you're in a good market, you can make some money. Me and Final Quest used to still make us, you know, not that much, but okay money for a small town. But it's so saturated now with drivers that you can't make anything. There's way too many people doing it. But when we first started, it was okay money.
Where are we?
That Yay.
Can't be operational, can it?
We better hope not, boss.
At long last, Wutai's finest deigned to join us. You've performed admirably.
Quit acting all superior. We both know you're afraid of us.
Is that so? Well, maybe I am.
You should know there's more where we came from. Lots more. And you'll never see them coming. Just imagine a whole clan of ninjas landing on your doorstep.
Oh my! We must do something right away.
Well, you can't.
Don't say that. Won't you at least give us a chance?
Yay.
What the?
Allow me to present the latest innovation in Shinra battle armor. Designed by yours truly. This will be a memory to cherish for the rest of your lives. All 30 seconds of them.
But not for much longer, boss.
Right on. They're as good as crap.
Ow. Hi, dude. See you, Darkrai. Might as well bring it out. She's almost down anyway. Oh, that's not good.
But I rather suspect you're
Holy crap. Get him! Yeah! What the heck's she doing now? Oh wow, okay. Dear God! Holy shit!
Not a fan of my hand.
Gonna make me do all the work to you.
Oh my God, she's going back again. The heal didn't even matter. I got the heal off and instantly die. Jesus fucking Christ! Good God! That was nuts!
Toasty!
Yeah!
Where are we? That
But now he's dead.
Be operational, can it?
Jeez.
You better hope not, boss.
At long last, Wu Tai's finest.
Hey. You.
But I rather suspect your wish that I had.
I hate this one.
That's a long way to float it.
Here we go again.
Pardon the wait.
More? How many of those things you got?
Huh.
Let's go get Ramu out. This phase really sucks. There we go. Got out of that phase. Yes, come on. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. A limit and a summon. Oh yeah. Jesus, all at once. Oh, that's funny. Oh man.
Should have known those actuators weren't up to the task. Time for an overhaul.
Hello.
Like Ramu's best ability and limit at the same time.
The turntables have turned.
Proud of yourself, little savage.
That was racist.
What are you doing?
Oh, wonderful. Okay. Awesome.
Transporting.
Chadley, what are you up to?
When will Shinra learn? There is no replicating you. They ought to know better.
Looking forward to this.
I am. It has been too long since my last hunt.
What'd you do? Tell us!
Is this how it's done in Wutai? You just howl until you get what you want.
That's enough, Sonon. I got this. All right, lady, out with it.
Lady.
Tell us where you're hiding the new materia. Don't play dumb now. We know you've been cooking up something super powerful.
Well, well. Wutai must have some highly skilled intelligence operatives. That... or we have a mole in our midst.
What was?
I'll check on it.
All right, but make it quick.
You are correct that we're in the process of creating an exquisite new materia. However, it is far from complete.
Yeah, right. You must think I'm stupid.
Would I lie to you? Regrettable though it is, other plans have been deemed a higher priority.
What other plans?
Well, just between you and me, my colleagues and I are going to drop plate number 7 on the slums. And then we're going to blame it on Avalanche and Wutai.
I don't get it. You're gonna drop a plate? And? What the...
Oh dear. I think your friend might have run into trouble. Aren't you going to save him?
What you need to do is kill her.
Quickly now. What are you waiting for? Better hurry.
There you are.
Who are these assholes?
No clue. Targets
you just appeared.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but...
Just hit me with it.
There is no ultimate materia. Not yet. She said it's still in the works. And she mentioned something else. They're gonna drop plate number 7.
They're gonna do what?
They're gonna drop plate number 7 on the slums. Apparently...
Yeah, it looks like your job.
Blow up the heart of the sector.
Wait. So GTA was being serious?
This is bad.
Let's go.
Right behind you. We may not have the material, but we do have good intel. And we can't afford to let it die with us.
You're gonna get what's coming to you.
Holy crap, these guys are a pain in the butt. Oh my god, there's more of them. How she didn't lose a foot or a leg off of that, I don't know.
Is it over?
Somehow. I seriously doubt it.
Yeah, ow.
Man, I so don't want to go back out there. But I don't think we've got a choice.
All right, see what we got. All Yeah, we broke. So far, it's getting good. All right, guys. I appreciate it. Oh, yeah. Story's getting really good. Anyways, I appreciate you guys. Thank you so much for sticking around. We're right at 6 hours in, according to the screen. 5 hours, 59 minutes, exactly. But other than that, guys, I appreciate it. Thank you, Nukes. Thank you, Shonikins, for hanging around with us. I will talk to you guys on Tuesday night. So I'll see you guys in the Discord. Hope you all have a good evening. I'm going to go and get ready for work. All right, guys. I appreciate y'all. Y'all have a good rest of your night. Thanks for everything, as always. Good night. Thank you.